Hello children, in Moral Science we'll be taking chapter 19 Learning Life Skills. Now what are life skills? As in the picture you can see, these are the education, value education which you learn in life which help you to go further positively. Okay, now life skills are the abilities which enable you to face all the challenges you meet at home, at school and later on when you step out into the world. They are the abilities which help you positively in your physical, mental and emotional growth and well-being. There are now kinds of life skill. There are three kinds of life skill: thinking skill, social skill and emotional skill. Now what is thinking skill? Thinking skill is the ability to think on your own, to gather information on your own, make decision and solve problem. Thinking skill help you to develop ability of decision making, problem solving and gathering information. Okay. Now this skill helps you to achieve self-awareness, problem solving, decision making. Coming to the next skill, social skills. Social skill enables you to communicate with others. They develop the skill of listening attentively to express feelings. They also help you to understand the needs of others, to participate in teamwork and cooperate with others. They develop the ability to respect, express respect for those around you, like your parents, your elders, your teachers, your friends, etc. Okay, this skill help you to achieve effective communication and develop interpersonal relationship. Interpersonal relationship means relationship with the friends, parents, etc. And empathy. Empathy means when you be in someone's place and think about their problem and feel for them. Then coming to the next skill is emotional skill. Emotional skill help you to increase your self-control, realize your own strength and weaknesses and ability to be always aware of the consequences, which means result of our action, and they help you to deal with the stress. Now coming to how to develop life skills. Now you have to make continuous and concentrated effort to acquire life skill. Like coming to the first one, thinking skill. Thinking skill, ask questions before you do any task and clear your doubts before you start. Okay, think about all the options you have for doing work. Try to find new ideas to do the task. Try different ways of doing a task and implementing them and apply your knowledge and skill. Now, we can discuss few example like self-awareness. Self-awareness, it is the ability to know about yourself. If you know what you are, you will also know what you want to become. You are mature enough to set your goals and think permanently. Now, problem solving. Okay, problem solving. You can see in the picture, can you see? Here is a picture is shown, and in this picture, suppose you are the class monitor and two of your classmates are quarreling with each other for no apparent reason. So in this case, what will you do? Will you be you will just witness, or you will say you will be partial, or you will report the incident to your teacher? But by using your thinking skill, the best way what you can do is, first you can stop the fight, then you can be friendly and helpful to Bob without taking sides from out. Find out the reason for the quarrel, help both of them to reason after analyzing the cause, and without reporting to the teacher, you show your leadership skill also here. Okay, thinking skill and leadership skill. By doing this, you help your classmate to resolve the problem by analyzing and without criticizing. Okay, so you used your problem solving decision making skill and saved the two classmates from punishment and becoming enemies also. Thank you children. The rest of the chapter will be given in the next video.